Well, we shouldn't really expect some goals today. We're looking at a home side that are the top scorers in the league.
Yeah, these home fans have been treated to some fantastic football and great goals.
But this is the team Benfica are going to field today. With an emphasis maybe on getting into the game, not getting out of the game before 20 minutes or so. They want to start solidly with those two holding midfield players.
Yeah.
To take the lead. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
The keeper's got no chance because he's hitting so hard to his right.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Could be dangerous. They cope with it well defensively. Eduardo Salvio. Pizzi. In comes the challenge. Building steadily here, keeping possession. He might be through. Good pass, getting it forward. And it's a shot now! Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
Well, the keeper, he is just flat-footed and he can only admire that, the way he's hit it first time.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Eduardo Salvio. Jonas. Well, they're in a good position here. Tries the through pass. Looking for Jonas. Well read by the defender. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. There's some potential in this move. Lost his marker cleverly.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of...
And it's with Luis Zhao. Pizzi. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Good challenge here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Defender to it first. Here's a chance to attack.
Shot on! Going for goal!
Great stop. Just working away to try and find an opening. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's the chance! At
full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
It'll be a corner.
He's got his fist too,
and here's the shot.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
They cope with it well defensively.
Pizzi on the attack here.
Gets his foot in there.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Great interception. Oh, it could be on.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum 2 minutes added time.
It's an attack now from Benfica.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Jonas! They have taken the lead.
Well, they're going to go in really happy, having scored right on half-time. The opposition just the opposite.
Yeah, the task for the goal-scoring team is to try and keep the momentum after the break now.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Well, that is half-time, and we've reached...
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
Attacking well here. No doubt about that, free kick.
Crisp defending there.
Shots on here.
Oh, and it's very nearly the equaliser.
Honas. There's some potential in this move.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Jonas.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Strong challenge,
and they've cut it out.
Could be dangerous.
Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling.
Jonas.
Eduardo Salvia.
Doing well to keep the ball.
That's a good...
The shot's on!
That's well, well wide.
Makes a challenge here.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Some options now for the pass.
The break is definitely on.
I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miskick.
Pizzi.
Eduardo Salvia.
And shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That'll be a corner. And it's a heading chance now. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. A goal of top class, really, here.
It was a nice corner, and didn't he attack it well?
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And here's the shot. That's a shot well off the mark. Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition having the most problems with.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Makes a challenge here. Well, they're in a good position here to get back in the game. Terrific stop. It's gone for a corner. And he's met it with his head. Throw in here. On the attack here, Tizzi. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Cross coming in now. Well, he's got his fist to it. Good strong tackle. Here's a chance to attack. Read the play well to intercept. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Definitely haven't cleared the danger yet.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Here are Benfica on the attack. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Defender to it first. He had to hold off that challenge to come away with the ball.
Well, it was close enough to keep the interest right to the end. The final whistle has gone here, and the game...
An emphasis may be...
Olá pessoal, aqui é Kappa Games. Se gostarem aqui do canal Kappa Games, não se esqueçam de subscrever e vejam mais vídeos aqui e séries no canal Kappa Games. E Kappa Games off, my friends! Fui!